this is the last Disc Grammar School Sports Day, and it's Tuesday the 15th of July 1980, and this is a general view of the spectators and of some of the officials. This is a hill. This is the night. A little refreshment. Right, now this is the final of the junior 800 metres. Here's the winner. Second. Here's third. The middle boys, 800 metres.
Second, Anthony Fraser of Persia. Third.
Unfortunately, it's not a very warm day today. Not a July day at all, really. People have got their coats on. Now, I think this is the girls' junior 300 metres. 800 metres. Here's the winner of the girls' open. Here's number two. Here are some of the spectators.
The middle school boys 800 metres was won by Steve Dennis of Romans in 2 minutes 33.5 seconds. Maxwell Diala, also of Romans, was second, and Kevin Moss of Persians third.
And that was John Blagden making the announcement. Now, I think this is the boys' senior final. They're off. That was the winner. And here is the runner-up.
Competitors for 200 metres, please. All the competitors for 200 metres. Senior girls, middle school girls, senior boys, middle school boys, and junior girls. All competitors for the 200 metres.
Sports used to hold up the outdoors. And the Miss Short sisters used to produce that wonderful ice cream.
All competitors for the 200 metres. The girls 800 metres was won by Julia Seaman of Gresham in 2 minutes 43.6 seconds. Siobhan Needham of Romans was second, and Georgette Davey of Romans was fourth.
No, there was three in there.
This is the girls' senior 200 metres.
Flat.
As opposed to hurdles, yeah. Over the jumps.
Oh, they're all sitting down, right? I must go, I've got an appointment, 3:30 and half.
Right. This is the final of the girls' middle 200 metres flat. Can you tell me who the winner was? Who's me?
Name. Julia.
What happened?
And this is the boys' senior 200 metres. And this is the boys' middle 200 metres.
Yeah.
Right, what's your name then? Come on. And this is the final of the boys junior, 200 metres. And this is junior girls 200 meters final. Okay, this is the senior 4x100 meters relay.
The junior boys 200 meters was won by Dave.